Babasu.
Babasu is another food we like. It's a worm we find inside these small coconuts. They get there when the beetle injects larvae into the coconut. The larva grows into what we call a gongo, and that's the part we'd like to eat. It's delicious, very delicious. It tastes like animal fat, like tapir's bacon. Sometimes we eat it raw, and other times we roast it. It's very tasty. It's one of our most favorite snacks in the forest.